All right, let's do some cave diving. Guess that's never scary. Got my non-copyrighted music going, so I'm not. Oh boy, have I been down here? Yes, I have. Son of a bitch. I guess I'm going back up. And up we go. Because I'm an idiot. Well, I think I just found this entrance. Okay, that makes sense. That's my. It's me singing when yawning and tired. Yeah, so I'm just taking this day to actually just fully relax. He's starting tomorrow, which is Friday. I am literally gonna kill myself. I'm gonna cry probably. Because I'm working, so tomorrow start work at 8 a.m. or 9. And then I get off work at my first job over at Toyota. So I get off there at 6. And then 6:30, I start up my other job, a movie theater. And then I don't get off till 1 o'clock. And the same thing happens on. Hold on a second. Bears. Same thing will happen on Saturday, except I start at 8 instead of 9. And I'll have just under an hour to get to the theater. But once again, I'll be closing, so I'll have I'll be getting off at about 1:30 a.m. Which is amazing. And then, what would you know? I mean, I get stuck with another shift on Sunday at the theater. I don't work at Toyota on Sundays. But then I get freaking screwed with, I think it's 12 o'clock to 8 o'clock or something like that. I am literally gonna hate my life this weekend. I'm just out. I'm not excited. I am enjoying this right now. This is kind of nice. So I'm trying to get over to that sinkhole. It's a cave entrance this way. That is a sinkhole. All right, cool. Cave entrance over here. I haven't done a lot of exploring through this entrance or exit, whatever you prefer. It's like, is the cup half empty or is the cup half full? These are questions that need answering. Hey, the plane. I might as well stop in there while I'm here. I'm just afraid an alligator's gonna come out of nowhere. Or a croc, whatever it is. If a lot of people watch this video, which nobody will, I'd have about 20 million people tell me, oh, it's a crocodile, or oh, it's an alligator. It's like, does it look like I care? Does it really look like I care? Because, no, it doesn't. Hey, it's me! Would you look at that? Another flare gun, yay. Because that's just what I needed. Oh, no, I don't have any alcohol. Alright. Fantastic. That's a rock. Skedaddle. Aha! Ooh, batteries. Just what I need. Come on. Up the hill. Oh, yeah. Technique. Technique. This is pretty boring to you guys, but for me, it's very useful. So if you're holding there, or hanging there, whatever. You understand. Son of a bitch. Get up the hill. Do it. Alright, that's good enough. I missed. There we go. What you got? Thank you. There's one more. Tally ho! Boom! No batteries. Dang it. I got a gay staring at it. I don't know, I'm not judging this. 2017. Alright, check the map. Alright, I'm getting close. Where's that one? Oh boy. I already killed 20 of you in the previous video that I just put up, so please don't attack me. So it is this way. Gosh dang it. I'm a noob. Not really. No, I kinda. Sometimes I. I mean, the caves still freak me the frick out. This thing's freaking terrifying. Oh shit, flying people! Alright. So if we keep heading this way. Ooh, flares. Lots of flares. Okay, nobody's around me. Shitload of flares. I missed. I collect all the flares. Nope. Flare, you light up my world like nothing else. No, not leaves flares. I hear you, bitch. I will chop you guys up so fast. Ah! Oh, it's a bunny. Or a squirrel. Son of a bitch. Ah! For real this time. No, I need these. Leave me alone, please. I'll leave you alone. Hey, don't get mad. You're the one who attacked me. Hey, I will slice you up. Alright. That's how you want it. Where's your little wifey at? She ain't nowhere to be found. She abandoned you, fool. I'm telling you, women. Nah, I'm kidding. Men are probably the worst. It really depends. Guys can be the worst, and then sometimes the women are just like, what the fuck? What you talking about food? So, how's your day? Mine's pretty slow. It's been very slow, actually. I went to the bank. Let me turn this down a little bit. Went to the bank. Paid my bills. Well, my rent, at least. For my condo where I'm staying. Yes, I have my own condo. And yes, I am. Yes. Yes, I am. Yes. That makes sense. So much sense, Waffle. If any of y'all are wondering why I named myself Waffle, well, wait a second. What is this? Oh dear. That was a shitty pun. But you know what? I don't care. Can I do it? Do you guys believe? Oh yeah. Check me out. Oh yeah. Celebration, teabag! Give me my spear. Give me your skin. The skin is mine. Alright. I'm like right on top of it. Where is it? You're over here somewhere. Show yourself. Climb! I know you want to. Nope. Come over here. Nope. It's gotta be over here. Buddy! I'm currently going away. Holy crap, I went really far away. Turn me back around. I swear if it's in the water. Probably is with my luck. It is. It has to be. Or is it over? Oh my god. I I am literally the worst. I'm a freaking Boy Scout, for Christ's sake. Why is this so hard for me? What the f- Where the hell is this thing? Alright, I'm heading directly towards it. I swear to freaking god, is it really right here? Holy hell, I'm retarded! I literally went through here and... Oh, thingy. It's trees! They're like, oh, find this spot where there's trees. I was like... Ha! It's a lot of trees over there, bitch! A lot of trees, that's a book. Alright. Wait, is this... okay, so it's not completely accurate. It's just kind of a guesstimation. Into the cave? Well, the question is, have I been in this cave? That is the real question to be answered here. Fuck. Well, I haven't done that part over there, so if I can make my way through... Alright, this will be good. 49%, this should be good. And 4. Let's go! Into the cave! Oh shit, bats! You bat sturds. Sorry for the shitty puns. I can't help myself sometimes. What did I find? I already have that. Yeah, yes, I've definitely been here before. Alright. So do I want to go this way? Oh, what is that? Okay. Oh, I was literally here earlier today. Gosh dang it. Spelunking! Oh, what's down there? I think I've already. Yeah, I've already done that. And down we go. Actually, options. Can I turn gameplay? Sound effects? I'm just going to turn it down just a little bit. Oh, what? This is a deep one. Okay. We are making progress. Ooh. I do remember this. Light Zeve. Pick up all the points. Money. Many bombs in my future. Oh yes, I got lost in here. towel. Can't use the watch. Already got a shitload of gold. Noises. Some of these ambient noises really freak me out sometimes. Try doing this. So there's another way over there. I've tried. Wait, is this playing the same damn thing over and over? Oh, it's a son of a dingus. There we go, that's better. That was stupid. Don't know why it was too bad. Okay. Is there a thing? Alright, I guess. YOLO. Wait. There's gotta be another cave system in the top right. Left. Yeah. If I remember correctly, that there's a. It's like kind of blocked off over there. It's nice and upbeat. Makes it a little bit less terrifying. Yeah, I've already been through this shit. And I couldn't find the way over there. If I remember correctly. Alright, we gotta make this jump. Oh jeez, that would've been bad. Last time I was in here, I got attacked on this corner. He was no bueno. Alright, so. So up this we go. There's gotta be an exit of some sort over here. Recognizing this. If it recognizes it. Oh, no. I have been out here. Yes. What's the battery like? Oh, jeez. Yeah, I need it. Oh, yeah. That's better. I thought it started getting a little bit dark. I mean, yeah. Whatever. Okay. That freaks me out. Once in a while, things just move. It freaks me out a little bit. So there is the way out over here. So those things up over there on the map. If you guys look at where I am on the map, you can see those two other areas. Looks like there should be more. Unless it's cut off, which is very possible. I'll have to go to the other side of the map. Alright. I forgot what this is. Tally-ho! I don't wanna waste what's left. My singing is probably the worst you've ever heard, so I'm not gonna sing. If I'm completely honest. Alright. Climb, maggot! keep climbing, just keep climbing, just keep climbing, climbing, climbing. What do? We climb, climb. It looks like there's... more over here? Add to notes. Section above. So I'm hungry and thirsty. I need to rejuvenize for a second here. Should be a fire pit. Unless they broke. Alright, so this looks like an exit. Damn it, what? I don't know. I'm confused. Very confused. Alright. Before I go up there, because it's nighttime, I need to eat. Alright, I'm gonna call this one here as I put food on the fire. And part 2 will be up shortly. So this is Waffle signing out. Peace!